Hey, what's up everybody, this is Upgrade Tutorial, and I am back with another video. So in this video I will show you guys the top 5 best free screen recorder software for Windows. Those all software are absolutely free and without any watermark, and the most of those are also able to record your gameplay, and the all software download links will be in the description, so you can directly download all of them. So before start the video, make sure to smash the like button, and now let's get into it. Number 5. Okay, so at number 5 we have Microsoft Expression Encoder 4. It's a free screen recorder from Microsoft. It's a pretty good screen recorder and also quite lightweight, and work pretty smooth, and the quality is also pretty good. After you install it, make sure to upgrade the frame rate to the highest one, and keep the all setting default if you don't want any change. With this recorder you can add a webcam, and also can use an external microphone, but I do like to record my voice on my phone. I don't know why, but it's a little bit comfortable to me, and it's so easy to use. I think that it's for the beginner or people like don't do a lot of things, but it's quite good. Number 4. Okay, so in the number 4 we have Icecream screen recorder. It's a really good screen recorder. It captures really good quality videos. There are a lot of people use this software, and a lot of YouTuber also recommend this software. It's quite popular just for its quality and easy interface. But it has also one disadvantage. You can record only 10 minutes longer with this one. Yes, you can upgrade this, but for that you have to buy a pro version. You have to buy a pro version of it, which I don't recommend, because if you want to record longer than 10 minutes, then just stop the recording after 10 minutes and start again, and join the both recording into a video editor. I mean, it's nothing bad to save money. When you can work with a free one, then why should buy it? Number 3. Number 3 is a screen recorder called iSpring Freecam. It's a really good screen recorder. I think it was little bit common than the previous Icecream screen recorder, but it has no time limits. You can record how much longer you want, and it also has some editing tool. It has MIS reduction option and some cut crop option, and you can also upload the video directly to YouTube. For me, it's the best screen recorder for your display. It's easy and lightweight, and it has all the qualities what required a good screen recorder. I've been also use this screen recorder for a long time, but it's not that good about recording gameplay. I mean, it can record your gameplay, but the quality is not too good on gameplay. So if you want only a screen recorder, then it's the best option for you. Number 2. Okay, at the number 2 we have Nvidia Shadowplay. It's a really good screen recorder and also a gameplay recorder, but basically it's a game capture what can also record your display. The quality of gameplay is really good on it, but for use it you need a Nvidia graphics card. Either you can't use it, but personally I don't have a Nvidia graphic card on this PC, so I can't show you more about it, but I've been use in many of my friends' device, and it's really good. So if you have a Nvidia graphics card, then you can use this. Number 1. Okay, so now we finally in the number 1. So at the number 1 we have OBS Studio or Open Broadcast Software. It's a really good game capture plus screen recorder. It has a lot of options which allows you a great result. It's the most popular and advanced screen recorder. You can use a face cam and also a microphone while you are recording your gameplay. You can also live streaming with this. You can record your screen MP4 60 frame per second with any resolution, and the quality you will get, that's really impressive. So if you want advanced level screen recorder, then you should must use it. Okay guys, so that's it. It was our top 5 screen recorder, and the winner is OBS Studio. But if you guys ask me which I do use, then it's Camtasia Recorder 9. I know it's not free, but if you buy the Camtasia 9 video editor, then you also get the recorder for free. I mean, it's not that advanced, but it still works for me. Okay guys, so thank you so much for watching the video. If you have any question about the video, let me ask and I will replay you. And also follow me on Instagram. Peace.